So guys, this is Koku here with another LEGO Adventurers review, and today I'm doing a review on the Spider Secret set, which came out in 1999 and has 3 minifigures and 123 pieces, $12 in the US, and it was sold, and it has no stickers, and here's the section. I don't know where I put the box. Part of the LEGO system, the 5936, and the instruction on the flip side has 16 pages, and the little temple here, 17 steps of building, and the scorpion tracker, 11 steps of building, no mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces in the set. Now onto the minifigures. First was the skeleton. He's a very basic skeleton, and he comes with a knife. This Pippin Reed, she's also very uncommon, she comes with a magnifying glass. And the last one is this guy here, he comes with a revolver, the black hands, the black tie, the white suit, the brown vest here, the grey pants, white hat, black beard here, and comes with a backpack here with a pickaxe, and the, of course, the backpack does open, and we get the stick of dynamite. And now I will show you the set. Alright, so here we have the set, and first off I will show you the little campfire here. We get a knife, the campfire here, and the cup of coffee, the snake, the scorpion, and the spider, and the camera here with the tape, and the tripod here, and the camera does swivel here. And here we get the car, the scorpion tracker, here we get the rifle here. Here you can see a map which you can slide in very easily. And this is a map. And looks like a nice map. Here we get the tires on each side, the license plate, and I put some wrong pieces in there because I didn't find the correct ones so fast. Here we get the extra tire. And here we get the controls here with the steering wheel and the swivel window. And now to the temple here, we get the spider here with the spider net, which lifts up, and here we get the clans here, plates there, those one to swivel, and here we get the torch there, and some wall printing side here on the front, and you get two torches there, and the golden sun disk here, and this is the lever here, and the axe here, and I will show you this mechanism right now. And actually, if you slide this one out, this little stick here, the axe is going to lift down and kill, going to fall down and kill the enemies for the people who want to steal the gold. And here's this great set. I would highly recommend you to get this one. You can't get this anymore in LEGO Shop at home and in Toys R Us, but you can still find this one on eBay, Breaking, and Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Any more subscribers, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my reviews.